like this isn't your day. I don't want to be right. Feels good.
Small, but efficient.
Thank you.
You're not the ugliest thing I've killed today. You get the way.
Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, beats getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Fair enough. Oh well, guess we should head back.
Uh-uh, no way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Steel has an operation out here too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
And they're just gonna lend us a cup of sludge?
Who do you need to convince them?
I can be very persuasive.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
That's nice.
Looks like this isn't your day.
New clip, new life.
Making you dead makes me feel so alive.
Looks like this is in your week.
Whoa. I'd heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
What?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else are they supposed to get it?
You should see Zilla's operations. Clean, efficient, safe. This? This is like playing tag in a uranium mine.
If you love him so much, why don't you marry him?
He's a great scientist.
Yeah, so is Oppenheim.
What's the weather like up your butt?
See for yourself. Just take this.
Do you dream of a more hopeful future? Do you want to be part of something? Project Hope wants you. Come down to our room. Senator Day, and after we receive your signed contract, we'll tell you about the most exciting project in Zilla Land.